place. I already ate this one, but it's like, it's pretty much the same one as this, just smaller bag. But also, there's like a different, there was different varieties of colors in here. It was like grape, green apple, orange, and then like strawberry. But I got some overjoyed. Me and the kids were eating this yesterday. Sour vampire tea. And these were really good. My kids loved them. And then I got this one. I got this one again. I already tried this one. These are the spiders. Overjoyed. And I can't beat the price though, because it's like $2.50 for each. So $2.50, $2.50, $2.50. That's like a good deal to me. So for Halloween candy at Safeway, and it's cold today, but my daughter just got brand new shoes yesterday, and my son, so they just, like, are always making an excuse to go outside, because my daughter's shoes are chargeable ones, where they, like, glow, they, like, if you stomp, they, like, show color. I always get them new shoes, you know, like, every, like, couple months, because they, like, grow out of their shoes, or their shoes just get so nasty so quick. That's what my parents used to do, so I do the same thing as them, almost, besides other shit. Children crying, doors slamming. Oh, fuck, that was sour. Oh my god. That, holy fucking shit, was that sour? Dude, it was so sour. I feel like I have a cavity somewhere. I have so many. That'll last us like a week if my kids keep their grimy hands off of it. I give them like a few every day, but not too much. Not too much. See, like, 1 minute, it's like, yeah, I have candy for breakfast, that's fine. And then the next, I'm like making fucking breakfast tacos. Oh my god, I made breakfast tacos yesterday. Egg, potato, onion, and then like you know, salsa and shit. Oh, with the corn tortillas, not flour tortillas, corn tortillas. Do you know how fucking delicious that was? Do you know how fucking good that was? And I told you guys I hate fucking breakfast food, but like, you know, sometimes I crave it. You know, else I'm craving. I really want to try that Beetlejuice breakfast pancake shit at Denny's. That looks so fucking good, if you ask me. We have it there at Denny's, actually, that's near us, and I really want to go. Like, I'm, like, craving it, because I love, like, a sugary pancake like that. It's just like, you know. But I love you guys. I hope you guys have a wonderful week. It's Monday today. I love Mondays, because my husband has Mondays and Saturdays off, so Mondays are good for me. But, yeah, gonna go finish homeschooling. This is my last video for the day.